Somebody you don't know, make them feel welcome. Again, so glad you're here with us. If you're new here with us this morning, welcome. We're so excited to have you. We're going to worship some more, so feel free to join us and let's worship the Lord together. You are. sins. Lift them up this morning.
You are holy, holy. The universe declares your majesty. You are holy, you're holy.
Amen. This next song we're going to sing is called Nothing I Hold On To. It's a tough song to sing, I'll be honest with you, especially if you're going through trials, going through tribulations, going through pain. It's easy to say, okay, God, I trust you, I surrender to you. There's nothing I hold on to when life is good, right? But the times that our trust is tested are when things are taken from us. And so, again, it's a tough song to sing, but I believe that there's power when we declare that God is sovereign no matter what our circumstances are. And we may not feel it, but his goodness is still there. And so we're going to sing this song together. I encourage you, if you're in here this morning, you have some burdens on your heart, if you have pain, if you're going through something, we can take a moment together as a congregation where we just surrender to the Lord. And his word, it says he's faithful and just to us. So that's what the song is about. And you can take a minute to reflect on this.
Only you. There's nothing I hold on to.
lot of people don't understand what that phrase means. I'll climb this mountain with my hands wide open. I admit it can be weird to sing that, but what that really symbolizes is you're trusting, right? To climb a mountain with your hands open, that's you're really trusting that God's got you. And that, I understand that can be very, very tough at times, but again, like I said, there's power in declaring His goodness. So we're going to sing that bridge one more time. And again, if you're going through whatever you're going through, number one, you're not alone. And number two, there's power in this declaration. So let's sing that one more time.
Something beautiful out of me.
Thank you.